What's up, everybody? I am Evie Starr here with the wonderful, awesome, amazing, phenomenal, I don't have enough adjectives to say it, Miss Coen Beck. How are you, lady?
I am doing great, and I'm so excited to be at Welcome to Rockville today.
I have to be honest with you. You have made this year the easiest year for me, and I cannot thank you enough. And I'm telling you, I saw the photos. Woo! Y'all don't even know what I saw yesterday. I saw some talent is what I saw.
I'm really excited about the pictures. Some of the bands are so photogenic that it just makes it really easy, you know?
Especially when they see you and they come perform
right at
you. Yeah. You said Collective Soul was probably the best yesterday at the...
Oh my goodness. Like costume change. Like the lead singer has been there since the beginning. He's, you know, 90s dude. He knows what he's doing and he gets on that stage and he flaunts it.
I wish I was in the photo pit for that, but you know what? I was up here doing my interviews. And that's why I brought you with me here. And you actually have all your own stuff going on too. You're not just with BlankTV and Evie Starr. You have your own clothing line called Solison.
Uh-huh.
What is Solison exactly?
Okay. So Solison Clothing is a clothing line owned by Nick Ball, and I am the marketing director and the merch girl. We are a local-based clothing line in Virginia, and we sponsor shows. We sponsor metal shows. So we, you know, we get
by
to...
By sponsor, you mean?
Like, we get to the show. Okay, so to sponsor a show, we provide promotion for the show. I mean, we go as far out as we can to let people know that we want people at these shows. So we promote it to the fullest. And I think it's really about helping the local musicians.
Absolutely.
And that's, you know, that's why we got involved. This whole thing is about supporting local music.
I'm glad you said that, because a lot of you guys, I hope you know, every single one of these bands started as a local band. So if you say screw local bands, then you're saying screw all music. Because at one point, we were all just coming out of the gate.
Yeah,
so,
exactly.
You know, don't take that lightly. You know, go out and see them when you can, because you never know when you're going to see something that someone else hasn't seen that you can introduce them to.
Exactly.
And, you know, and change their life in many ways.
Yeah, absolutely.
You also, you go by Coen the Butcher. I didn't know that until a while ago. What the hell?
What is Coen the Butcher?
What the hell?
Okay, so Coen the Butcher, the name stems from, I am a huge Butcher Babies fan.
Love them. Love you guys.
They have been huge inspirations for me. That's the reason that I am so involved with the music scene now, is they've given me the confidence to get out there and do something. And if you don't know who the Butcher Babies are, you definitely need to check them out.
They're hot too, guys.
Yeah.
You know.
Absolutely. And I use my modeling, my Coen the Butcher page as a modeling page and a promotion page. So when Solison sponsors shows, we use my Coen the Butcher page to promote things as well.
Right on.
So we use it as a tool. And it's fun because, you know, I have, you know...
You get to be the face.
Right. I get to... And that's what, you know, Nick and I have talked about in the past is like...
That's Nick, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah, but I want to... We want to get everything out there. So the bigger audience we have, the easier it's going to be for people to find out about what's going on in our metal scene.
Absolutely. And tell them all of your places that they can find all your stuff online, by your merch.
Yes. The Solison merch is Solison...
Actually, let's tell them spelled. It's S-A-L-O-H-C-I-N.
Yes. It's actually Nicholas backwards, which is a fun little fact.
Oh, hey, you know what? That's an easy way to remember it,
yes,
too. So Nicholas backwards. That works.
And we like the sin at the end. You can pronounce it however you want, but you gotta have that sin.
Well, you are in Jacksonville.
Exactly.
Well, girl, I know you gotta get to step in because the bands are about to start playing, but I want to again thank you so much for helping me and also for just being here and being who you are and doing what you do.
Yes.
You guys, you've been listening to Evie Starr talking to Miss Coen Beck the Butcher. And we are here featuring BlankTV and Evie Starr Music. And we will talk again with you later. Bye now.